Circumstances are like my first fight. I lost it with swinging my arms, bugging, adrenaline pumping. Oh shit, this little nigga's thugging. I mean, I was 13, I was nursing a knot on my face, but chose another time and a place that I would avenge my last fight. Cause the same shit ain't gon' happen that just happened last night. Knuckle game changed quicker than lightning. Hit him or slice him, either stick him or blast pipes. It's the fast life. I try to give another nigga advice. Shoot dice, do plenty of shit. Cause this life, how many you get? How many niggas do you know get to? Besides a nigga who snitched to skip a life, baby, one of your crew. I don't respect killers, I respect OD knowledge. Codes of the streets got new rules, but no guidance. Lessons detrimental to a young disciple. Folks, take care of your brothers. Niggas do as I do. Keep your enemies close where they can see you. It's not your enemy who gets you. It's always your own people. 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 It's always your own
people. Confusion in my head, killing me, driving me to bed. Got me wondering, can I trust my friends? Cause you stick me in my back every chance they get. Am I paranoid? And if that's the case, is it curable? Can you help me find?
Up on top of my thing, I get my money, shit change, and niggas start looking at me different than this, and downplay the real nigga shit to get with a bitch, but I'ma tell a motherfucker like this, you only good is what you come up against, nigga, you get what you get, so the grass is greener on the other side of the fence, but any attempts, and you gon' meet the guy in the trench, I'ma start it while you riding the bench, you saying you a player, well I'm the one designs your prince. Something to go by to let these niggas know I don't believe in letting shit slide, nigga gon' die. Best friends is high school seniors with a homeboy's demeanor, but let the bullshit come between us.